When it comes to choosing your BMSc module, it can be confusing. I'm Zoe, and I will be your guide in exploring your options. Here are 5 reasons why medical biophysics might be the right fit for you. The program at Schulich Medicine and Dentistry is the only undergraduate medical biophysics program in the country. Medical biophysics is best described as a discipline that improves people's lives. It draws upon many research areas, techniques, and technologies to improve human health. In studying medical biophysics, you will apply the principles of biology, mathematics, physics, and engineering to solve problems. When you work with faculty, you will be exposed to multidisciplinary labs and cutting-edge technologies such as multiphoton microscopes, micro CT scanners, and Canada's only 7 Tesla MRI. The undergraduate department currently consists of 29 fourth year and 18 third year students, which helps to create a great sense of community in each year and amongst the two classes. Classes are small, ranging from 10 to 30 students, giving you more one-on-one time with grad student TAs and professors. In medical biophysics, the professors are outstanding. They put less emphasis on learning from textbooks. Rather, they teach in their fields of expertise and will expose you to research currently underway. So you'll be learning science as it is progressing, and your courses won't require you to memorize lots of facts, but will help you develop your critical thinking and problem-solving skills. The program offers numerous research opportunities, including an 8-week research project in the lab in year 3, as well as a 2-term honors research project in year 4. With your medical biophysics degree, you will be set up for additional studies at the graduate level or in professional school. You can also pursue a career in an industry such as biotechnology or work in research and development or translational research. If medical biophysics seems like the right fit for you, learn more on our website or contact the BMSc program office.